How much work do we need if we pull a wagon using 32.5 watts of power? In 2.5 seconds. If power equals work over time, then work equals power times time. 32.5 watts times 2.5 seconds. And we get that we used 81 joules of work.